An update now to the bank robbery on South Military in Green Bay that happened on Wednesday. The Green Bay Police Department says 61-year-old Mark Vogel is being charged with robbery. Officers responded within 10 minutes of the alarm and found Vogel at the scene. Police were able to recover the money as well.